Joe Walsh is not only the coolest member of the Eagles ever, he also is a riff-making genius. The intro to Life in the Fast Lane started off as one of Walsh's finger exercises, and then he turned it into a mega hit for the Eagles.